Vertical, okay. So that'll give us a radius of
2,000 to 3,000 feet, roughly half a mile. I mean, there are a lot of assumptions built into these calculations, but I suppose that can't be helped.
Agent Sinclair, Agent Granger, this is Dr. Penfield.
Mm. Sorry to interrupt. I just heard the familiar staccato clacking of chalk. I thought it might be something interesting. You're still coming to my presentation, right? I might get something wrong about Hermitian random matrices.
You know, I've moved on to sequences with orthogonal symmetry, man.
Oh, really? Mm. Well, that's funny, because that's the exact same thing. Resonances in quantum chaotic systems.
That's a simplistic analysis.
You always were testy when challenged. You know, I was talking about that with Amita.
You were you?
Yeah. Yeah, last night we were hanging out, you know, got a little dinner, long conversation. That doesn't bother you, does it?
Marshall, do whatever you like. Just you remember, Amita's a sharp mathematician. So no matter how hard you try, you're never going to get her to believe that this is 6 inches.
I bet with you that subject's never come up.
Ooh, math fight.